Okay, I'm rooting for the hole in one. Tony Costello joins us, and he's going to tell us all about an upcoming golf tournament benefiting Boys Haven. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. Thank you for having me on.
Absolutely. So we're here because it's this Friday,
it
so
is.
We want to do the drum roll because you get a hole in one. What do you win?
It's a $50,000 hole in one prize.
Pretty nice.
Now, what's good for Boys Haven is it's a split. So whoever makes the hole in one gets $25,000, and Boys Haven gets $25,000.
Hey, I'll take it.
I'll take it also. So I don't have to hit the shot. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
But we're looking forward to the golf tournament. Boys Haven had in the past had many golf tournaments, but the last few years they haven't had one. So we're recreating it for our fall fundraiser this year. And it's going to be at Idlewild.
Okay.
It's going to be a 11 a.m. lunch with a 12:30 shotgun start.
Okay.
We still have spots for teams. It's $400 a team. And if anybody wants to sign a team up, they can call 866-2400 or go to our boyshaven.com website, and we have a place they can go on there and sign up a team.
Wow, pretty cool.
Yeah. And we also have a silent auction that day, so if you don't play golf, you can still come out and hang out.
Yeah, so what's besides the silent auction, what is all of the events that are going to go on kind of around the golf tournament?
We'll have a putting contest. Of course, there'll be lunch. We'll have an awards ceremony at the end. Of course, we're there to raise money for Boys Haven.
Absolutely.
So we'd like to have everybody come out and support that. Some of the items in the silent auction are just phenomenal. We have a J.J. Watt signed jersey.
Cool.
Authenticated. Emmitt Smith. From old Dallas Cowboy days,
yeah.
Signed jersey. And we also have some items for the ladies, some different packages for beautification, whatever, and massage packets and stuff like that. So I invite people to come on out and see what we have and hang out with us all day long and just enjoy the weather. It's supposed to be beautiful that day.
It sure is supposed to be nice. And, of course, how are the boys doing?
Boys are doing great. We're up to 18 boys now, and all the proceeds from this tournament will go through the personal and program needs of the boys that live out of Boys Haven. Mm-hmm. So, every dime we can raise off an event like this or a fundraiser, it's just one more dime that we can put back into the boys mm-hmm. instead of the operations aspect of it. And so these fundraisers are very important to us.
Yeah, activities for the kids to do, clothes,
absolutely.
All those type of things, because
Christmas,
they need everything.
Christmas is right around the corner, and it's not cheap, Just look at your own household with your own two or three kids and how much it costs to support those kids, and then multiply that times 18.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
You win.
Yeah. And it's it generally costs anywhere between $28,000 and $30,000 a year to supply for these boys what they will need, for the year.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a mission for us. It's not a chore.
Absolutely.
It's more than a job. It's a mission. And so we love it. But I'm looking forward to the golf tournament on Friday. As I said, we've got about 16 teams right now. Plenty of spots for others. So if you want to come out, let's go.
All right, should be fun.